I titled my presentation called Working Smarter, Not Harder. It's so often that we're caught up in updating Excel sheets, sending emails to the right distribution list. Half the time, I don't even know who they go to. I have to look at the list myself to see where we need to send them and who needs to get it. We need a POS system that will facilitate reporting and get reports in real time. We need a POS that will build customers' profiles and target marketing to specific groups. We should be able to access our POS anywhere, and it should be wrapped up in a neat little package. So, easier shop reporting, customer integration, point of sale, remote access for managers and headquarters, user-friendly interface, and touchscreen all-in-one. That's what ERPLY is all about. It's pronounced. I've been saying ERPLY for the longest time, but it's pronounced ERPLY. So, ERPLY started in 2004, and Marty, you can hear a big internet computer thing. Since day one, like I said before, Marty and Robert have been here helping us out. They've been here in Silver Lake, working through all the kinks and making it 100% accurate. They're here today, and they're going to be here for the workshop that we're having on Friday for this. So thanks a lot, you guys. So what is ERPLY? ERPLY exists in the cloud, essentially. It's collects and gathers data from different sites, uploads them onto a server, and downloads them to other sites. So we can get real-time reporting from what's going on in Seattle, Portland, Los Angeles. It's all uploaded to ERPLY, and aggregating data, which leaves us time to run real-time reporting without having to ask you to send us in your ledger or put it in a spreadsheet that does it for us. We can see any location, any market, eliminate steps and duplication of work for both managers and headquarters, which equals minute versus dollar. It's all about being smart with your time and your money. It leaves us more time to make happy customers and happier employees and spend on where time we need most. So now I want to pass out the iPads that I have set up so you guys can kind of just like play around a little bit with what's going on. When I say ERPLY exists in the cloud, essentially a shop reporting exists anywhere you have a computer and internet connection. So notice that this is the iPad. We're looking at Bellevue's numbers and their cash register right now. So don't bring up any sales by accident because it'll go and make their bookkeeping off. So. Data is real time. You can see the transaction the minute it happened and get a report on that. Again, eliminating duplication of work. Updates, no more schedules to write out, they'll be in ERPLY. And customers will be
awesome.
Isn't that kind of cool? Yeah. Smarter work processes equal saving money because at the end of the day, it's the, at a glance, at the manager's dashboard, your homepage will have the five reports to define your business. And you can kind of see that's one that's the first homepage with all the modules on top of it. I think you're in the cash register right now, we'll get to it. We'll have the five reports to define your business. Payroll will involve just putting in a data range and clicking a mouse, and Jacob will get it. Actually, Jacob can run payroll from here as long as you have the settings right in your database. And I'm not going to do that, but it's really that simple. Inventory is to be simple as counting and entering stock, and daily and monthly sales reports, top earners will be on the manager start page. You won't need a calculator to figure out your plan or your goal. So I'm going to show you the link right now if you guys aren't fortunate enough to have an iPad in front of you. So this is V's dashboard, but it's going to be much similar to the manager's dashboard. And right now you can see what's been happening over the last 4 days, the weeks. It breaks you down. You can break it down by market, by warehouse being shop, and also tell you right now where we're at with all the dollars, total color units, total product sold. Everything. If you scroll down a little bit.
And just so you guys know, they did not have this dashboard at the beginning of this week. I literally drew it up as I was in the first day of testing with them in Silver Lake, and this is, so they turned it around within 4 days of just sort of understanding our business, understanding the need, and customizing it. They're still working with us to customize it and tweak it as we go along. So this eliminates the top widget right there, and as you add a widget and add locations, like you can look at any single store specifically. You can also look at you know, the entire organization. And you can sort of see where we're at with total current month. We're going to put in historical data and where we are just in terms of cuts, units, color units, product units, so that it literally does eliminate the deal sheet for you guys. Give them a big hug.
So if you scroll down a little bit here, we have like the top 10 daily sales report, top 10 monthly sales report. It's all going to be on your dashboard for you to check any time of the day, and you can see what happened in the last 2 minutes at your shop.
So it actually takes that trend and builds it over for you guys. And that's something that Kristen and Marty and those guys are still continuing to work on, for sure.
That's awesome, because that's the hardest thing for me.
Can you guys share the iPad with these guys?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
And you can also see it, like, here, just broken down by sales, top sales associate, or stylist. So it's been really dynamic, and we've been working really a lot more in terms of customization with that as well.
So here's a picture of the making appointment. So essentially, a customer walks up, they see this first screen, make an appointment, and they enter in their information. That populates them into a list, and the stylist comes up, or the front desk comes up, and this puts them into a transaction with the stylist, and they choose after clocking themselves in and out, which they should be doing already. I mean, we've been doing it at the front desk for a really long time. We're always editing time records, and now they'll walk in, they'll choose clock in, they'll put in their unique PIN, push clock in, and that corresponds to their payroll reports and reporting. They'll clock in and out for breaks. No more you worrying about to do it. So I want to open up this section for pilot results and invite John and Danielle up here to talk about the first 9 days with ERPLY. So how's it been going?
It has been going excellent the past week. First week, well, there was a few hiccups, but we luckily had Marty fixing everything like on the spot. Like if we found something, he was at the computer, fixed it, and was ready to go. It really is more streamlined now. I mean, basically the customer is swiping their own card now. They're signing out with the less paperwork, because I don't know, bigger shops, you do a lot of transactions. You got a stack of tickets, you got a stack of receipts. You know, you got all this paperwork. We don't have none of that now. It's just right into the computer, real time. And my favorite part of this whole thing is being able to, like on my days off, I'm really anal about my shop. I like to know what's going on when I'm not there. So now I don't even have to call them. I can just go right on here, click reports, and basically in just a few seconds I can see what everyone's totals are, how much product we sold, how many units, you know, how many haircuts, basically who's the top seller of the day, what's the top product. Receptionist and saying, how are we doing? They're always like, oh, it's pretty good, it's slow. You know, everyone's heard it. You know, we're not doing that great. I'm like, well, some people are doing great, you know. So it's amazing. It's so cool. And it's like, that's, to me, that's the coolest part, is like, even on your days off, if you want to know what's going on, quickly check it at home, or, you know, if you're in your back office, probably check it. I'm sure you can do it on an iPhone, you can do it on an iPad. So, you know, that's my favorite part.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. Actually, last night, I was able to go online and edit some tickets that were entered incorrectly over the past couple days. So it's pretty awesome. And there's no more going up to Salon Iris to enter all of your inventories in and then having to get kicked off because a client's coming up to pay.
Yeah.
None of that. I mean, you can do it from any computer. So we're definitely going to have a lot more free time. So it's pretty awesome. And we're still working out some, you know, little things that are shop specific and stuff like that, but we'll get all that stuff worked out before you guys get there.
How's closing?
Closing at my shop has been amazing, because there's really nothing you need to do other than, you know, how much money you have in your till, whatever's left over, the cash is your cash deposit. Everything else does itself. There's no paperwork really to go through. It's been really quick and gives them more time to clean at the end of the night. So I love it.
Would that be a way for, because I have a lot of stylists that want to track individually what they've done throughout the day to make sure that the,
yeah,
one, there hasn't been mistakes in the desk, but two, they like to keep track. So will there be a way for them to keep track of
a reconciliation for them? Yeah.
Or a receipt that's printed out each time for them?
Well, we can print any of these reports like that. So if you want, we could print out a report by attendant or by stylist and just give them their section or separately, but
it could be as easy as print out or see, but the whole idea is to go paperless.
Yeah, and we're still working on things, so I think as far as, you know, is the stylist going to come up and tell you how much, you know, what service they had done or whatever, we're still sort of working out all those details.
And the cool thing also, all these buttons here, we'll be able to, like, put our top 10, so, you know, like Sumo Tech and all these different ones, and all the haircuts and stuff, so it's going to be so quick and just, you know, all you do is hit one button. It's not like you have to look through a giant list and or know the code.
There's a scanner.
We also only have to hand the clients one receipt now. So, you know, before it's like, okay, here's your salon iris receipt, here's your credit card receipt, and your tip, and all this stuff. So it's definitely going to make the flow at the front desk way easier.
Number 7, client manager support does not exist. I don't know, has anybody ever tried to call salon iris for help on anything?
I tried to email.
Yeah.
To send reports, but it doesn't exist. It doesn't happen.
Nothing happened for you? Did you get a hold of anybody?
No, I wasn't.
Okay. Well, they have no client support that I know of. I've called them before, and they said they couldn't help me because we were on an older version. And if I wanted to buy the newer version, they could assist me.
Yeah.
So it doesn't exist. So actually, I want to check with ERPLY and see if they have any customer support or if they can help me out with it and stuff, just to make sure we're getting to the right one here. I'm calling them right now.
Hopefully helped us.
Hey, Robert, I was wondering if you could help me out with some points in this presentation later.
Sure, that's what we're here for, right?
All right. Well, time to cheat. Robert and Marty have been here since day one. As soon as we signed on board, they were with us. We sent them all the reports. Within 2 weeks, 3 weeks, they had already built up the system for us. And since our launch in Silver Lake, they've been here every day, working through all the kinks. And they're going to be here Friday for us, too, to walk us through some of the stuff. So, awesome. It's been amazing.